Man, this smells good. And this logo isn't remaked from Prisma3D.